Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss a topic, a Kotlin, which is used for Android development. Let us see learning outcome of this topic. At the end of this session, students will be able to describe key features, advantages and applications of Kotlin programming language. Demonstrate Kotlin Hello World app. First of all, we'll see introduction to Kotlin. Kotlin is a statically typed general purpose programming language developed by JetBrains that has built world-class IDEs like IntelliJ IDEA, then PHP Storm, then AppCode, etc. It was first introduced by JetBrains in 2011 and a new language for the JVM, that is Java Virtual Machine, is there. Kotlin is object-oriented language and a better language than Java, but still be fully interoperable with Java code. Kotlin is sponsored by Google, announced as one of the official languages for Android development in 2017. This is all about Kotlin. Now we will see the key features of the Kotlin. The first feature is statically typed. Statically typed is a programming language characteristic that means the type of every variable and expression is known at compile time. Although it is a statically typed language, it does not require you to explicitly specify the type of every variable you declare. This is very important features and very short features in the Kotlin language. Second feature is data classes. In Kotlin, there are data classes which lead to auto generation of boilerplate like equals, then hash code, then toString, getter, setter, and much more. This is also important for the developer to set the data classes for the development. Third feature, concise. It drastically reduces the extra code written in other object-oriented programming languages. Fourth, safe. It provides the safety from most annoying and irritating null pointer exceptions by supporting nullability as part of its system. Every variable in Kotlin is non-null by default. Next, interoperable with Java. Kotlin runs on Java Virtual Machine, that is JVM, so it is totally interoperable with Java. We can easily use Java code from Kotlin and Kotlin code from Java. Functional and object-oriented capabilities. Kotlin has a rich set of many useful methods which includes higher order functions, lambda expressions, operator overloading, lazy evaluation, operator overloading and much more. Higher order function is a function which accepts function as a parameter or returns a function or can do both. This is also a very important feature in the Kotlin. Then smartcast. It explicitly typecasts the immutable values and inserts the value in its safe cast automatically. Like we have typecasting, the same smartcast is available in the Kotlin, which is very safe and which is very cast automatically. Compilation time. It has higher performance and faster compilation tune. Tool friendly. It has excellent tooling support. Any of the Java IDEs, IntelliJ, IDEA, Eclipse and Android Studio can be used for Kotlin. We can also be run Kotlin program from command line. There are two ways we can run command line also, as well as we can run through Android Studio also. Now here are some examples which includes key features of the Kotlin. So just we have seen data classes. This is a code of the data class. Data class, that is there are data classes which lead to auto generation of the boilerplate like equals, hash code, toString, getter, setter and much more. Now in this program class book, which contains private string, title, then private author, then public string. Here we have the setter and getter for this code in the Java code. But if I type in the Kotlin code, it will take only a data class book, which contains variable title string and variable author. Only means instead of writing this Java code, in Kotlin we write in one line of code. This is the very important feature in the Kotlin. Second, we talked about safe. It provides the safety from most annoying and irritating null pointer exception by supporting nullability as a part of its system. Every variable in Kotlin is non-null by default. So here we define as a string as equal to hello Greeks. It is a non-null declared. But when we declared s equal to null variable, then in that case it will give compile time error. So instead of that, string nullable str question mark equal to null, this is a proper syntax. String nullable str question mark equal to null, this is a proper syntax which compiler understands, yes, the string nullable is a string which is a null and the user is going to assign differently so that it compiles successfully. Key features of Kotlin example. Functional and object-oriented capabilities also we have discussed. What it contains? It is a higher order function, is a function which accepts function as a parameter or returns as a function or can do both. So here we have the code as a fun, my fun, that is company, string, product, string. It is here we have to declare a function name, okay, in the form of array. And then we have to pass a parameter as a string, which is called as a JetBeans, Kotlin. Okay. So when we type this in the Kotlin language in one line, so it will consider this as a string and gives the output as JetBeans develops Kotlin. JetBeans develop Kotlin. Next, we talked about SmartCast. What it does, it explicitly typecasts the immutable values and inserts the value in its safe cast automatically. If we try to access a nullable type of string, that is string question mark equal to by, without safe cast, it will generate a compiler error because it has to safe cast while displaying the string properly. So again, the example is fun main args array, variable string, string question mark equal to by. If string not equal to null, smartcast print string length. In this case, if I put string question mark equal to by, then it will give as a compiler error. If I type string question mark equal to double quote by, and again if I declare string not equal to null, then it will compile successfully. Then we go for advantages of Kotlin. What is the advantage of Kotlin is? Easy to learn. Basic is most similar to Java. If anybody worked in Java, then easily understand in no time. Kotlin is multi-platform. Kotlin is supported by all IDEs of Java. So you can write your program and execute them on any machine which supports JVM, that is Java Virtual Machine. It is safer than Java. It allows using the Java frameworks and libraries in your new Kotlin projects by using advanced frameworks without any need to change the whole project in Java. Kotlin programming language, including the compiler, libraries, and all the coding, is completely free and open source and available on GitHub. Here is the link for the GitHub is given, github.com or JetBeans or Kotlin. So we can go GitHub and check the libraries for all the tooling. Applications of Kotlin. You can use Kotlin to build Android applications. Kotlin can also compile to JavaScript and making it available for the front end. It is also designed to work well for web development and server-side development. Here a simple demo of Hello World app in Kotlin. Let us develop a first Hello World application on Android Studio using Kotlin programming language. To develop Android application, launch Android Studio first and select option start a new Android Studio project from this diagram. The next, provide an application name, that is Hello World in my case, and check include Kotlin support and proceed. Click on the checkbox phone and tablet. Select API level for Android application and click next. From this diagram, you select activity type and click next. So here Kotlin activity main.xml is created. Create an activity main.xml file in layout folder and add this code. The code is given here. This code is related to activity main.xml, which links to the Java code and displays the Hello World app. Then write a main activity.kt. KT is the extension of Kotlin. Like Java, when we have main activity.java, the same in Kotlin, we have main activity.kt. Create main activity.kt file in example app java at point.helloworld package, add this following code. And now run your app, your device, this output will display as a Hello World app in Kotlin. Okay, pause the video for a while and give the answer of this question. Question is, why is Kotlin interoperable with Java? The answer, Kotlin is interoperable with Java because it uses JVM bytecode. Compiling it directly to bytecode helps to achieve faster compile time and makes no difference between Java and Kotlin for Java virtual machine. Next question, who is the developer of the Kotlin? Answer, Kotlin was developed by JetBrains. These are the references for this topic. Thank you.